Investigating a deadly hit and run crash that happened last night in the Napier area. A man walking across Lafayette Street was hit by a speeding car. He died at the hospital. The driver sped away, but police later found the car abandoned about 10 minutes away from where it initially was. They've taken the car in as evidence and are using that to identify the driver. Once police figure out who was driving, that person will be charged.